They've built one in Atlanta, and they've built one in Texas, and they've got about $150 million.
Nice. Right.
At least that building for Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what I would do.
I love that they always have music there too.
It's a good bump court.
I want to be a little bit more hands-on.
I think it started out at court three.
Like, there's a couple years, 2 years ago, we had 100.
Yeah.
We started shrinking it down. So now it's like, if you have here, you get it.
So let's go ahead and get started on court two. Once again, due up on court four will be Bella McKenzie. This is Addie and Courtney.
So court two, we're going to have me and Denise versus Taylor and Kaden. Grayson Margo. Me and Denise versus Taylor and Kaden. Grayson Margo is the winning team. Due up on court two, once we get that started, will be Ellie and Ashley.
Oh!
And win Sansa. Your daughter. So if you know what movie this is from, no easy way out.
No, honestly. Oh, nice! Yeah,
good
save.
Nice.
Oh, man, I crapped out. That was awesome. Thank you, dude. Yeah, I was freaking mad at all day.
All right, so court three, you got Natalie and Kate versus Addie and Courtney.
For the most part.
So that's
what I'm saying. Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Home run!
This is that
happening. Go, Mikel, go!
Nice! Oh, nice.
Oh, you know, you play all three.